One man is recovering from life-threatening injuries after a Friday night shooting in downtown Lexington. According to Lexington police, officers responded to the 100 block of West Main Street just after 10 p.m. Friday, where they found a man who had been shot. Authorities tell us he was taken to an area hospital with life-threatening injuries. No arrests have been made at this time. The investigation is ongoing.